Hey friends, it's Eva and welcome to a new video. Today is a perfect day for an intermediate back stretching routine. If it's too easy for you, comment down below and I will film an advanced routine. But if it's too hard, I already have a beginner routine on my channel. So with no further ado, let's get started. We will start with cat and cows, 5 times. Now slowly go into a cobra pose, trying to feel each muscle in your back. Bend back, your pelvis on the ground, and stay in this pose for about 10 seconds. Now we will do a basic bridge, pressing our arms as much as possible. Rock for a better stretch. Put your hands as close to your feet and hold. Go back to the bridge and from there try to bend from the lower back just like this. Don't forget to do some forward stretching to recover your back. Go back into a bridge, but with your hands on elbows. Try to push your arms as much as possible, keeping your legs straight. Going on our knees and bending our back, trying to touch the ground. Hold for 10 seconds. Going into a child's pose for 5 seconds to recover. To finish off the routine and to recover our back, we're going to do some forward stretching. I really hope that this video was useful for you, and if it was, give it some thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Don't forget to click on the bell button to make sure you don't miss it. Stay healthy and have an amazing day.